ladies and gentlemen, the police chief, Chris Moore, longtime veteran of the Fairfax Department and a great chief, is in the car. At least he's supposed to be in the car.
Our recently elected supervisor, Katie Wright.
thanks the mayor.
They're celebrating their 75th year of providing service to the Fairfax Parade community. Stables ensures a legacy of the future through community outreach programs while connecting us to our Western heritage and nature. Please join them for a party on June 23rd at the stable. So nice to see some horses in parade again. We're in stables, everybody. 75 years.
So now we have the Fairfax Native Sons of the Golden West. And we have the president, Russ Knutson, Mark Chapman, hi Mark. The members of the proudly carry the stars and stripes and the world's largest fair flag, the state flag of California. Leading the group in the 2008 Corvette is Alan Baird of Ferndale, who is the Grand President of the Native Sons of California. Welcome to Fairfax, Alan. The Native Sons have been part of Fairfax since 1949 and now have over 500 members. They're working to save those state parks, which are slated for closure, and are doing several projects at Samuel P. Taylor State Park. The Native Sons owns and operates Canyon Swim and Tennis Club in Fairfax. And they've been very, very generous with local schools, Little League, and other community organizations. Hi, guys. Eugene R.G. Eugene, the oldest living resident in Fairfax. Gee, raise your hand. Hey. Dan Rowland, the former county fire chief. Hi, Dan. Hi, Reg. How are you, Reggie? What a group.
She's older than you, Pete. Hey, are you a member of the Native Sons?
Yeah, 50 years.
50 years you've been a member. Okay. Next year maybe you'll get to carry the flag.
Are you serious?
Look like.
I'd rather stay here and eat calamari.
You got a better deal. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Manor School Green Team has been working with Frank Gonzalez to make this peace bird. The peace bird. They want to share the thought that peace begins with each and every one of us. And they believe that we need to make peace with all living things, including coyotes and snakes, birds, bees, flowers, and trees. And they have a petition if you want to stop by their village near the police station. They want you to stop by and sign it, and it will help protect the killing of innocent animals by wildlife services. So they're raising money to protect the wildlife with Amigos Alados Life Bird Quilt and organic fair trade chocolate cookie heart. Hi. And you guys want a little presentation from Songbird? Ladies and gentlemen, from Peacebird, we have a little presentation.
Ooh. We want to tell you about the birds and the bees and flowers and the trees and the sun up above and everything that we love. We want to tell you about the creatures of the lake, the newts and the snakes, the fishies in the sea, foxes running free, because every little thing that we do affects every little thing that we love and every little thing that we love.
Behind 3 feet,
Peacebird,
is the Bridge of Hearts. The Gandhi puppet was created by Jess Richardson prior to the occupation of Iraq. He has traveled all around the country and is currently encouraging people to join the Occupy movement. So please go to the Bridge of Hearts on Facebook and like them. Hey, is this the Girl Scouts?
Now this is the Girl Scouts now.
The Girl Scouts.
And they're from Manor Elementary School. And their troop number is 31,796, 32,021, and 32,165. And guess what? They're going to sing one of their favorite songs today. Wow.
Ross Valley Multi-Age Program at Manor School. That's all the information we have on you guys. MAP. Multi-Age Program at Manor School. You're at Manor School, we know that much.
Well, they've been studying the Middle Ages, it's obvious. The windmills.
There you go.
And the castle. They're going to storm City Hall when they get there.
Thank you.
16. The 8-hour pass. In its ninth year, with all the great exhibitors and lots of educational booths up there, lots of fun for the kids in the ballpark. Check it out. It's the Eagle Pass. And it's the unknown mysterious bubble guy. Hi, bubble guy. Hi.
Uh-oh. All right.
Thank you. I need a ring. No information. It's just a bubble guy. Oh, we got Sterling Johnson, we've just been called. Thank you, Sterling. All the bubbles. Sterling Johnson. A never-ending story.
Be part of the act.
Part of the.
Whatever that is.
It's a rabbit from the never-ending story. We have no information.
We have the sunny day salad. Sunny day salad for blind students. Gather and sell lifestyle goods for the recycled home. A studio in the store, Sunny Day Salad is a place where you can craft beach design and beauty of the community. Find us in Fairfax behind the ball field. Somebody say hi. Open all weekend. So right behind the ball field.
Right at School Street Friday.
Sunny Day Salad.
Yeah, it's a beautiful product.
Susan Bramport, what kind of a car is that? Can you tell us?
Ford. Is it a Ford?
Ford, but it's not running right now.
It's a non-working car.
What's that? You gotta be French? It's a French car.
Nice car.
Oh, it's not. What's that? Hey! Hey, hello, Bobby.
Gallon at least.
Fire! What's Fairfax lumber? Your centennial plus Fairfax lumber is 100 years old this year. 100. A big hand for Fairfax lumber.
Employee owned Fairfax lumber.
This year marks the first 100 years of Fairfax lumber and one of the trust leading.
San Anselmo Children's Center is coming up next. 40 years of exceptional, unfaltering community service. The Fairfax San Anselmo Children's Center has cared for hundreds of children, providing support services to their working families. founding director of the Cidermen. He's 80 years old this year, and in celebration of her work with the children and the families, the center has dedicated this float to that amazing woman, such grace and fortitude. Ethel Cidermen, nationally recognized in her own right, dedicating her entire career from New York in the 40s to San Francisco in the 60s, up to Fairfax in the 70s, supporting the disadvantaged children and families in her community. She doesn't just talk the talk, she walks the walk. She is a champion of all children and families. Congratulations to Ethel. Happy birthday. Happy 80th.
Celebrating our reindeer
operated locally crafted. That's the iron spring. Yeah. Iron spring. Oh. And their brewmobile.
Next up, we've got Wild Care. Okay, the dream. Programs in animal aid, advocacy, and education. Wild Care is a voice for wildlife throughout the Bay Area and beyond. They work to make sure all species, human and wild, can coexist.
You know, within the last 2 weeks, Wild Care saved an owl in our neighborhood. Fell out of the tree, they nursed it back to health, and it's back in the neighborhood. Well done, guys.
Wow,
they're doing the what dance?
The
quail dance. All right.
Is this the quail dance?
They're doing the quail. Good work. Thank you, guys. So whenever you see an injured or a hurt animal, you can give them a call and they'll do everything they can to take care of it. Really doing great work. It's fun to go down there and just look at some of the animals that are unable to return to the wild. You're doing great work. Now we have Hippity Hop. Team Hippity Hop. It's going to be a long parade for some people. They meet at random. Mike's done a lot in the community to help out and he never received any recognition for it. We're always doing stuff behind our backs to help the kids out, rebuilding playgrounds after flood, stuff like that, but nobody knows about it. But thanks a lot, Mike. I just exposed it. Good work.
Well, Mike is representing the Fairfax Theater Company. Fairfax's own community theater company of players who will be performing Sam and Perry's original production of Luke, a pirate musical, opening June 29th at the Fairfax Pavilion. For a weekend until July 21st. Do not miss this exciting world premiere. Come in costume, see a fun-filled play with plenty of action and adventure. Bring the whole family. And the biggest pirate in the group is driving the truck, Mike Hazel. Hey, you guys are great. That's a great look. The Fairfax Theater Company.
Yo, ho, ho, 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 yo, ho, ho
This is Sierra Salad. Okay? Happy Grove, no last insecurities.
Only in insecurities. It's time to value diversity, forgiveness, and education. More than endless wars. Time to rebuild nature and take care of each other. Sierra Salad, whole man in security. Thanks for being part of the parade. Thanks, you guys. Our local favorites, Pete Aragone and I were there the other night. Totally remodeled inside. Very classy, very cool, very hip. And they're open 7 days a week now. That is the Deer Park Village celebrating their 90th birthday this year. In front of the judges had dinner the last night and said it was very good. And
you have to refuse yourself.
No favorite.
You can try, but you'll only come to this conclusion. Love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage. Dad was told by Mother, you can't have none. You can't have one. You can't have none.
There's my mayor. Former mayor of Fairfax.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Well, what do we have here? We have Eddie Terhune and Jim Aragone. What a pair to call. A 1934 Ford pickup with a Chevy 350 engine. This truck was built from scratch by Kenny Terhune. Hi, Ken. The next stop, they make a right turn at Navi, and they go right through the front door and right on the rear booth. Eddie and Jim, what a beautiful car. The world famous Navi Patrola. Hey! The Navi Patrola.
Thank you.
Here comes Fairfax, 1959 pickup. Fairfax Studio. You guys are right on Drake. Is that right? Congrats to Drake. Alright.
Bolinas.
Right down here. Oh, there you are. I can see your sign. Sorry about that.
Very nice.
Nice mane on the Alliance.
Very nice. 1959 pickup. Nice looking car. Right there.
Lovely.
My picket hat on.
A little beehive now.
Perfect. Alright. Now here we go. Finally, I think this is the Fairfax Press Library and Bookmobile. Is that right? Yay! We finally got them right. Great. This is staff of the Fairfax Press Library and members of the Teen Advisory Group are here with the Marin County Free Library Bookmobile, holding signs, showing some of the library's great services. Bookmobile will be at the ballpark after the parade, and children, teens, and adults can sign up for the library summer reading program and receive a prize. We'll be up there. Jeff and I will be up. We need help after today.
We need to learn how to read.
The Fairfax Library staff encourages you to join them in the library chair. So let's have the library chair. Come on.
Give me an L.
L.
Give me an I.
I.
Give me a B.
B.
Give me an R.
R.
Are you guys have an amnesty right now for overdue books? You have an amnesty, anybody with an overdue book can bring it in till, when's the deadline? The 16th, you bring in your overdue books before the 16th, the fees are waived, is that correct? All right.
Yeah, but his has been overdue for 2 years. The Tree Man, keeping it local. The Tree Man, backed by owner and certified arborist Aaron Corbiere, who lives in town, the most experienced and funnest tree service in town. Keep it local, the Tree Man. Where's Chris Vaccaro? Chris, where's your
answer? This is the last quote of the day. We'll see ya!